Welp, it's time for our very first ice cream social.
Heck yeah, I've been waiting for this all week.
I'm so excited. Let's get this ice cream social started.
Everyone good to go with their ice creams?
I am.
You bet.
Okay, then let the ice cream social commence.
I don't get it. They aren't socializing.
Yeah, they haven't said one word to each other.
Or me.
Maybe they're just shy.
That must be it.
Well, let's give them their space. Back up, back up.
Okay, okay.
Back up, we gotta give them space.
I knew it. Ice cream can't talk. This was a stupid idea.
Well, I'm done watching this.
Yeah. Oh, let's head over to the hot dog social. That's going on. Maybe we'll have better luck there.
Rabbit, I believe it's called a weenie roast.
We sure do get into a lot of shenanigans with food items, don't we?
You can say that again.
Fine. We sure do get into a lot of shenanigans with food items, don't we?
You thought I left with Spine and Zero, didn't you? But I'm still here. You also probably thought the ice cream was gonna start talking or something the minute we left. But it didn't! Don't you feel like such a fool? Rabbit got you! I got you good, didn't I? Okay, I'm leaving for real this time.
I was also behind the table and didn't actually leave, but I wanted to wait until Rabbit was done talking to fill you in on me being here. Pretty sneaky, right? Also, the ice cream still isn't talking, so I'm gonna leave.
Hey, I just wanted to let everyone know that I, the Spine, did leave the ice cream social room. And I am not hiding behind the table. Everyone clear on that? Also, I heard the ice cream still isn't talking, so this was all still a buh-huh-huh-huh-huh.
I'm a vanilla. I'm a strawberry.
I'm a vanilla.
I'm a chocolate.
I'm a strawberry.
I'm a vanilla.
I'm chocolate.
I'm a vanilla.
I'm a strawberry.
My name is chocolate.
My name is vanilla.
I'm a strawberry ice cream, but I'm a vanilla.
I'm a strawberry.